Angry bastard! Angry bastard! Where are you? Is that Hotline Miami?
Come on, Will! You bastard! Come on! Fuck! Stupid machine! Mom! Mom! Don't! Fuck!
Yep, that's Angry Bastard. Oh, my journey seems to be at an end. Let's go!
Don't touch that! You bastard.
Hello, you bastards, and welcome back to Shadow Warrior! In the previous episode, I basically took out a lot of guys in green gas, and I couldn't see behind a very big mask. But fuck that, I had to wear a mask the whole time so I couldn't see anything. But in this episode, I've just been playing Hotline Miami, completed the game and its sequel, and it fucking rocked. For that, I'm gonna give it £5 of my money, and I've completed it! Yep! Let's do this! Alright, let's see what's behind here. Oh yeah, I killed a lot of these people. Oh, may I say one thing? I've forgotten to replace my sword. So, one second. In this one, we're replacing it with a sledgehammer from Serious Sam! Isn't that right?
Glad you can make it.
Whatever! I got a sledgehammer! Okay, how do I get out of here? Because it's not really giving me any incentive over how I'm supposed to get out of here. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way? Okay, oh. I'm guessing I need to use Hal's for this. Alright. And we just put this stupid guy's head into the thing and talk to... Oh, we can. Well, hope you have a good time, Mr. Zilla, because I'm going to come and kill you. Woo! Level completed! Oh, that was a long chapter. It took two episodes to get this, and I only died 3 times. Please ignore that. Karma earned 80%. Please ignore that. Achievement 0. Ignore that. Karma points 19%. Ignore that. The score is 424 out of 700. Also ignore that. On to the next level! Chapter 13! A taste of the price we agreed on. Upon.
What I love about this is the restraint it shows. Whoa. What's the point of being a multi-millionaire if you can't build yourself a mountain fortress?
This one seems unfinished.
It's hard to find people to do construction during demonic invasions.
Yeah. It's unfortunate, but then again in this economy, you never know. What the hell is that? Ooh, monsters want to try and kill me! Well, guess what? I've heard of this new hit single from the 90s. So, if you want to intervene with me, you're going to have to hear the song of this. I wanna be your sledgehammer. Oh, he blew himself up. I'm trying to make a song here. Here we go. Let's try this again. I wanna be your sledgehammer. Fuck you, buddy. God damn it. These rolling pieces of shit are getting everywhere. Run, buddy, run. Come on. So we can face this like men. Come on. Hit these shurikens! Hit these shurikens and just blow up already! Where'd the bunny go? I wanna be your sledgehammer! What the hell was that?
What's that? A pregnant cat?
What the hell? Sledgehammer! Oh, it's vomiting. Oh, that's how it gets its powers. It vomits this whole thing up. Boom! 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 And boom! Boom! Come on, I want to get some challenge into this. Okay, ow. We can't just continue on like this if we're just going to be in the circles around here. Come on. There must be something off of this God High Tower. Zilla, I'm coming for you. Okay, here we go. Ow. Take that. Oh, we'll need to destroy another one of these. Wow. Oh, shit. Okay. Hooah! Shit! No! God damn it! Died from falling! God damn it! Oh dear. 1 second, we're gonna have to try this again. Ooh, a fortune cookie! It is better to have loved than to have lost. Than to have had loved and gotten syphilis. Okay. Continuing on. And we're back! Okay, maybe this time I'll just try a more peaceful solution and just go down here. Actually, fuck that, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna go up there and just drop down here. It'd be a better solution. Okay, I'm down here. Please tell me there's a different way to get up here. Oh, blood! Okay. You can do this! Ha! God damn it! Maybe I can get back up. Please tell me I can get back up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I want that blood. I want it all. Wah! Oh. Come on. Okay. We're gonna do this. Wah! Yeah! Damn it! I guess I must have missed something. Whoa! Got it! Got the blur, bitch! And I can't get out. Okay, I'm out. Now let's see. Oh. Was that it? Just some blood? Come on, there must be something behind here. Or maybe over here. Whoa! I ain't going down there. Unless it's telling me to go across here. Okay. I'm trusting you with my life here. Don't fuck this up. You fucked it up. I could have been okay without the money. But fuck it. I don't want to die. Come on. Okay, I'm back. Okay. And there's still nothing telling me how I progress through this goddamn game. Come on. How do I get back? Maybe if I try again. And this time... Oh, shit. Ha! Woo! Oh! Now I've learned how to get from one place to another. This! Whoa! No! No! Not again! No! I'm gonna have to start the level again. Just to cheer you up, here's another fortune cookie. You will find a fortune cookie. Isn't that... I guess the fortune's right, unfortunately. Wow! Wow! Shit! No! Buddy! No! God damn it! Son of a fucking... Have to do this again! Okay, we're back again! So, what have we learned? Not to go down there, and that this might be impossible to get up. Let's just go down here again and see if we can find the error of our ways.
Later.
Couldn't find anything in this fucking cave. But, there must be something I can do. If I do this again and die, I'm gonna fucking... Okay. Ha! Okay. Okay. Go, 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 go! No! No, 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 no! I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it here. So that if I die, I'm still here. Okay. Let's try this again. I guess it gives me the value of knowing I need to save every time. Okay, I'm up. Oh, thank God I got up. Let's try again. Up we go. Okay, we can continue on with a goddamn level. Took me 4 fucking times until I got it right. Now what's up here? Go to factory. I need something to lay my head down. Okay. Hopefully there's nothing in front of me that's going to intervene with me, because if they are, they're going to meet my friend here, Serious Bastard Sam, and his fucking sledgehammer, and my favourite 60s song, or 90s song, I don't fucking know, maybe it was the 80s or 70s, or maybe the 50s. Hey! Whoever comes here and tries to kill me is going to meet my big friend with a big attitude of blood. Come on! There we go! I wanna be burned and then your sledgehammer! Yeah! Woo! Sledgehammer! Woo! 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 I wanna be- No. No, not the green bastard! Anything but that green bastard! Fuck you! Boom! And boom! Fuck off! Take this flame retardant thing! Hey! Stop cheating and reveal yourself, you little bitch! Nope, 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 you're not killing me that easily! You know what? This requires a rocket! Here, have this! You little pricks! Boom! Right in your face! And we're gonna go up to that little green bastard and try again to basically bring this bitch down forever! And ever! And ever! And... Wait, 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 wait for it, wait for it, wait, 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 ever! And ever! Yeah, baby! That's what you get, you son of a bitch! Now, take this! wanna be! Banana sledgehammer! Woo! Oh, what's wrong? You're powering down! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Take the bitch down and send him to jail, my buddy friend! Oh, what happened? Were you trying to hit me? Well, unfortunately, that is not gonna be the case! Boom, boom! Woo! Yeah! Say hello to death for me! Okay, continuing on. Oh, we got the blue bastard, have we? And down he goes. Yeah! Oh, and we got these green bastards, ball thingies that I hate so much. Can't even hit it with a shuriken because it won't waste ammo. I'm having to waste my breath on these little blue ball, green balls. Don't worry, I'm not colorblind. And we're just gonna throw one here. And then we're gonna throw one here, and they're gonna roll towards us, which is fucking awful! Come on! Woo! And woo! And woo! Okay, ow. Take that. Wow. Are they blue? Let me just check. Woo! Yeah, they're not blue. Alright. Why did we go around that circle for? It was completely pointless. Nevertheless, maybe if I go back, or maybe forward. Maybe I missed something behind, back here.
12 seconds later.
Whoa, whoa, what is that? Oh, here we go! Boom! And boom, boom! Right in your head, bitch! Woo! You ain't taking me down that easy, motherfucker! You thought you could? Well, you are clearly mistaken, my friend, because I've got a sledgehammer and you've only got your claws and that fire-breathing bitch of a vulture that you have. Well, unfortunately, they are no match for me. For I have a sledgehammer and you don't. And I will not take these bullets because I am over-encumbered with them. Wow. You're right, OG. This is very underdeveloped. I hate to be the person that got fired for this. I mean, seriously, look at this fan. It's awful. Okay, whoever made this construction is going to die! Either that or the demons got to you first, but fuck it, I'm just going to take all your money and bolts. I mean, it's not like you're gonna need them. Gonna open this, pull the lever, and which side is this gonna go? Is it gonna be here? What's behind me? Oh, shit! Have a rocket for you, you little bitch! Woo! Boom! And a little boom, 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 boom. I don't know how they're losing their limbs from a whack to the arm, unless they had it, like, I don't know, cauterized. Woo-wee! Woo! Take that, you little bitch! Woo! Oh, look, he's trying to do a chant. Well, I can do one too. Woo! Ba-boom! Oh, you hit me. Well, unfortunately, you're dead. Now, baby! Woo! Oh, you fell backwards! Fall back again, you little bitch! Woo! 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 And you're down for the count, my friend! And now your head's down for the count as well. Oh, look, they are so nice, they opened the door for me! How very kind of you. Here, take this rocket in advance! I said take the rocket, but now you've put me in a very terrible position where I'm gonna have to smash your fucking head in. I am merciless.
If the Whisperer is imprisoned, maybe Zilla still has the sword with him.
He must have.
You're delivering the other two pieces to him on a silver platter.
Don't worry, we have the sledgehammer.
Eye of the tiger, Hoji. Eye of the tiger.
Is the...
He loses in that first movie,
oh,
right?
Yeah, he does.
But he gets the girl.
Yeah, but unfortunately, the girls are, how should I say this, not very lenient for sexual favors, more they want to chop off our sexual favors and feed them to anyone that, what's this? That better not be, is it, this? Are these stone statues or are they disguises? I'll know if they're disguises, I'll just bash every one of them. Hey! Twat! You know I can see you, right? I'm just gonna look around here. Just so they don't see me. Okay. Let's give them a warm welcome, boys. Woo! Yeah, hello, people! It's me, your friendly pal, Lo Wang, and his amazing Nuzburo Kage, or in this case, Sirius Land's sledgehammer. Woo! 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 I wanna be a bandit, your sledgehammer. Woo! Bandit, sledgehammer. Woo! 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 Take that, you little bitch. Woo! Bitch! Woo! Oh, what happened? Did your arm fall off and now you're turning Super Saiyan on me? Well, guess what? Your body ain't gonna be worth being Super Saiyan on after I'm finished with you, which I've already done, and now you're dead, my friend. And now, it's my turn to shine against this big bastard. Boom! 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 Wah-yah! Right, Rocket Foo! That's right, I did Rocket Foo on your ass. Anyone else want a cut of this? Boom! I guess we got a contender here, ladies and gentlemen. We got Idiot Face with his stupid horned buck teeth trying to take me down like he ain't nothing. But unfortunately, he is nothing. And that, so does his head that is decapitated rather than falling off or mashed to pieces. But I'm mashing it to pieces. Woo! Yeah, we're gonna have to see what's behind this door. Because when we're behind this door, we're going to the next door. And after this next door, we're gonna be in paradise. Hey, OG! What do you want? Zilla!
You are dead. You're alone.
Holy shit! Yes,
but you
it's a mirror!
The sword.
It's a stupid reflection!
Where is the Whisperer?
Oh, your little courier? Your fiends will never find it. You only needed to be patient and let me finish things. Lo Wang will be here soon to deliver the other two swords to me.
He will kill you.
And why would he do that?
He allied himself with my brother.
Oh!
OG.
Bullshit.
You sent him for one sword, not two. How did he find the other or this place?
Because he's.
I cannot let OG take this sword. Kill Lo Wang, and I will reinstate our original bargain.
Me? Kill him?
Take these. Black tears. A taste of the price we agreed upon.
Zilla, don't do it! Oh, shit.
Now this is more like it.
No, he's standing and talking! God damn it, he didn't do that before. Oh, he's saying fuck that chair. Oh,
wait,
shit.
I can smell him.
Shit!
Lo Wang is already here.
No, I'm not!
Be careful, Heath.
Careful is for the weak.
Oh shit.
Don't you agree, Lo Wang?
Okay, Zilla. Let's finish this with a sledgehammer. Or maybe I should change the weapon to make it more appropriate. How do you think, fellas? Come on, you bastards. I really need to change that weapon so it looks like the actual Nabust Gokage. It's just purposeable. Okay, let's fight our boss. Okay, it ends here, and I can't hit him for shit!
Oh, you have no idea how it feels, Wang. I'm a god now, and this is just a taste.
Can I tell you something?
I'm bringing you down, Zilla.
And then afterwards, I'm bringing my resignation so you can't fire me. Whoa! Woo! Come on, baby! Woo! Boom! Come on, baby! Woo! Woo! Sword fight to the death, my friend! Wah! Wah! Come on!
Is that your idea of honor? Turning on your master? How does that square with your samurai code?
My samurai code? You think-
Right now, you're just another name on my list!
Damn right! Okay, here we go! Ha! Wah! Yeah! We're going sword on sword! No guns here, my friend! Whoa! Whoa! Come on, bitch! You ain't taking me down, Zilla! I quit! And you can't fire me! For I am gonna... By the end of this, you'll be working for me!
Oh, come on.
Come on. You're around here somewhere. Come on, I'm spinning around. Okay, here we go! Woo! Hi-ya! I missed! And yeah! It's sword on sword! It may take a while, but I'm not using my gun because I think this is the most honorable way. Wah! Ow! Ow! Those black tears doing any good for you? You coward!
You failed.
Mizu is
you
just...
lost faith in our deal. A lot of people died because of your incompetence.
And a lot of people died because you are a greedy bastard!
Are you pinning this on me?
What did Inra promise you?
Yeah, fuck him. Hiya! Hiya! Sword on sword, motherfucker! Woo! Woo! Come on! Wah! Wah! Ooh, ow! Come on, bitch! Whoa! Is that a grand slam?
Not this shit again.
Come on! Hey, I've got a grand slam on you! Woo! Wah! Oh, I see he's got the same idea! Woo! Wah! 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 Wah!
There's only so much power money can buy in this world. With his aid, I will be free of the shackles of my flesh.
What? So, are you actually human? Or did the... Wah! Wah-ya! Wah! Come on, baby! Whoa! Come on, son of a bitch! Ha! Whoa! Wah! 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 Hey! Wah! Wah! Come on, baby!
What the hell?
What do you mean, what the hell? I can take you down with only a sword, my friend! Is he now? Well, unfortunately, he'll be in a lot more better state. He won't be on my back, he'll be on my back! And you will... You're gonna be my bitch and... Oh, shit! I didn't mean for that to happen! Oh, no! He killed me! No! God damn it. Okay, next time I'm gonna use a gun. I'm gonna use guns. I think they're more honorable, right? Okay, I'm back! And this time... And this time, I brought a little version of my arsenal. Damn it!
Out of targets.
Come on. Damn it, damn it, damn it, come on. I know you're in here, Zilla. Show yourself, you coward.
Pick up your sword.
Oh, he won't let me attack him unless I have my sword. So it's a sword fight, is it? Well, bring it on, you old man! Wah! What's this? What's he doing? He's healing himself, you cheating fucker! Stop healing yourself and die! Die, 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 for God's sake, stop healing yourself and die! Die, 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 this is taking forever! Just die, die, die! Man, there's so many cuts and bruises around you. I can't believe you're still alive! Just die already! Your power is insufficient to mine! Just please! Maybe if I pull my gun out and just rocket your ass. Okay, that didn't work at all. Just die! You have cuts and cuts everywhere. Just die already. Unless he wants me to wait until he's back to full health. Or he just wants me to kill him so viciously. I mean, if this is how you want to die, I mean, I'm all for just taking your life right now, but you just take it forever. Just die! Fuck it, you can regain your health and we'll fight again. Okay, you're back to full health. Okay, we're gonna fight again, you little bitch! Even after all these cuts and bruises, you're still wanting to fight me. How pitiful. Come on! Oh yeah!
Did it to yourself. You made a pact with a demon.
Damn right you did. Now just die already! Die! 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 For God's sake, just die! 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 Just die! Oh, I see. If I'm not quick enough, he'll just regain his goddamn health. Heal yourself, you bastard! And yeah! Die! 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 Die!
I'm bringing you down.
For God's sake, what's keeping him alive? Maybe there's something around. Oh! There's something. No, I killed him! Yes!
You're down for the count, Zilla! You ain't shit!
OG! What's wrong? OG! What's wrong?
No, you can't!
Oji!
What's happening?
What's wrong?
He's taking me back!
Oji! No!
You can't do that!
Oji, my friend! I can't even touch you! I'm bringing... No! Oji! Oji! Zilla! Where are you?
Shit.
Zilla! Where are you?
Fuck.
Fuck, he ran off like the little bitch he did! Ben! I'm coming up! I'm coming for you, Oji! Don't you worry! Oh no! No, not like this! Take this! Oh no, the green bastard's here! Oh, this is a big fight to remember! Take this crossbow and shove it in all your worldly orifices! Jesus Christ! This is gonna take forever! But I'm gonna do this for Jorge! Boom! No! Boom! Come on! You can do this, you son of a bitch! That's one! Now for this green bastard's turn! One! Two! Three! Okay, and... Oh! You little bitch! You cowering bitch! You couldn't... I'm coming for you, OG! I'm gonna save you! Don't you worry! It's my angry bastard code that I will take whatever's captured you down and make it my legacy that you are to be saved by me, Lo Wang. Hey, have a bit of this, you little bitch. Okay, they don't get off the ground, but they do. Boom! And boom! And now that I know this power, I will use it to my advantage. Burn, you little bitches, burn! Boom! Okay, you have one arm left, and now you have none, motherfucker! Now burn, you bitches, burn! Burn! This is for Hoji, you motherfucker! Come on, you little bitch! Burn! Take this demon heart! And burn! Okay, that didn't work. But I bet this will. Feel the power of this! Woo! Burn, bastard! Burn! And die, and die, and die! He's just not falling down. You all fall down! Boom! Boom! Okay, is that all of them? No, there's just still countless more! They just keep coming! Burn, you bastards, burn! Burn, you bitches, burn! All together now and burn! Yeah, just like that! Burn like that, you bastard! Come on, you bastard! Burn, yeah! And we're back to full, well, kind of full health. You know what? I'm gonna be leaning on you. I have a heart after all. Unfortunately, you don't. So, bye-bye. Alright. That's everything. Well, another demon heart. Oji! I will do everything in my power to save you! I'm coming to save you! In the next episode! I'm going to go and save OG. After that whole thing, I think I'm gonna have to find a new job. But never mind, Sensei's got me. I hope you enjoyed. Good night!
Hey man, you wanna hear my new mixtape?
Alright, how's it go?
It goes a bit like this. Hit it.
I guess.